Right now, heat up your 3D printer nozzle, and then remove the plastic.
Mm-hmm.